I'm gonna listen for you on the input, but I wasn't quick enough.
And what's the other half have to say there? Take a pause here. Casey Zero, Q&A Friday.
Okay, I can talk to you on the input. If I had to get information from you for some reason, especially given your enunciation, I would be able to get it.
I don't thinking enunciate, you silly little rabbit trickster for kids.
Hi, hi. So what are your plans tomorrow night, my friend?
A long way off. That's a pretty good imitation of my first year of college philosophy instructor, and that is...
I guess you wouldn't like my other one, then.
Hi, I want to thank all the little people who made this ham community such a beautiful place to be. God, I just miss the big office. Let's not talk about that BPL. Let's talk about GOP. You ought to be 1B, VIP. I don't think I'll run for the big VP because the big P was not all that good. Thank you. God bless. Vote Democrat, won't you? Bye-bye.
Roger that. Oh, no, I was going to be coming back down through Iowa tomorrow, or coming from St. James. I was going to swing in the neighborhood if you weren't working tomorrow night, so they'd say hi to one and all. WB0KGN, go ahead and take it there. KC0, Q&A in the group.
Yeah, I work tomorrow night. Nothing, I won't be home. It just means that...
Radio ham turns.
You know, starting in about sometime after 10, I had to start thinking about, you know, making my lunch and little things like that.
I've never known that.
Yeah, and my normal work week, and when I get a normal work week...
Like having Christmas all over.
Monday night until Saturday morning. Got all changed around this Memorial Day weekend. It not only got changed, but the changes got changed.
I hate when that happens. Well, hey, I'll let you guys get back to it. I just got to hook this stuff up and make it more solid now. I just had to check in one for the count and say howdy do and see what was going on and make sure I was making the trip okay. I got to bump over to St. Peter and see if I can make it in there cleanly, and then I'll start programming. You guys have a great night. Thanks for the little QSO there, Dave. And, sir, I can never remember your first name. Why is that so bad? That is real bad. KB0SGO and WB0KGN. KC0 QA. I'll be clear on all your finals, y'all. Have a quality evening.
Oh, I think he was talking to you there, Dewey.
Dewey.
Before you go, Don, can you hear me on the input from there, from where you are? I've only got 50 watts.
Let's find out. Go ahead and start talking for a couple seconds. I'll try. We'll see if I get the reverse to work.
Yeah, if you don't, I can figure out how to get this one. Well, I can put this one in reverse. If you can't get your reverse to work, I can get my reverse to work.
The
simple push of a button here, and I even know where that button is. I'll just copy down over.
I copy that as well. Says reverse is on, and we'll see what happens there. Try it again. Oops. That's not what I want to do.
Prescriptions and sound advice. Canada staff take the time to explain the benefits of the medicine you're taking. Kramer Pharmacy has a